While many twins want to almost live together and do similar jobs, it is different with these ones. The two have had a smooth love life since they share secrets and date people they are familiar with in order not to confuse them. However, they believe that it's only marriage which is bound to separate them because they cannot marry the same person.
We have different hearts.
It's impossible.
Really, how can you fall in love with Josephine's boyfriend? Oh my God. That is impossible. I can't love her husband.
Born and raised in Wayogerere, a Kampala suburb, this amazing twin is so different from other identical twins.
I'm having my plans, she has her plans. So for me, I'm planning to create a... to start up a restaurant. I don't know her plan. And I'm planning to build my mom a house. I don't know her plan. I have a plan for my future. So yeah, I want to create a business, a big business.
The two have also had some challenges as twins.
Yes, guys disturb us, let me be honest. Okay, they can say that, hey, you guys, since you look like you're twins, can I marry you both?
Yeah.
You know? They keep on disturbing us, but we're okay with it.
We don't mind them.
Vision Group, through its brand The New Vision, will be celebrating twins during the Kampala Twins Festival, happening on 26 August at Mandela National Stadium, Nambole, at an interest fee of 10,000 shillings only. I'm Dennis Wonyala for Urban TV.